Peter. This is Peter. Get up to Peter. Here, the more he dances. Get up for Peter. Go, Peter, go. Go, Peter, go.
All right, let's go, Willard.
You got it back up behind the line, and it's
we'll be right back. Thank you. Yeah. Are you feeling this right now?
Motherfucker's still alive right now?
So
real quick, in case you haven't heard yet, we have a new album coming out next year. Who's gonna pick that shit up when it comes out? This song is called Torch.
Screaming!
see Sacramento on our tour. I get really fucking excited because I know by the time we get here, you guys are going to be one of the best crowds of the whole tour. So thank you. You guys did not fucking disappoint whatsoever. Yeah! All right. So we played a little bit off an album called Self-Inflicted that just came out. We just played a little bit off an album called Ashes to Ashes. I think you guys know what's next, right? You guys ready for some old shit?
We'll be right back. living body, living organism, and it has certain standards built within it, and it rejects some things while it embraces other things.
Hollywood stars stand accused of doing what they've been rapping about. Life seems to be imitating art, so to speak.
We see it time and time again with artists who use these words and talk about women these ways or gays these ways.
From Sweet Kid to this, moody, depressed. His parents claim this band's music may be responsible.
This is frankly offensive to me, and I think to any parent that would hear and would know what these lyrics are all about, they would find that it is nothing but filth.
Put your hands up, and dance. Everybody put your hands up, and dance. Give me all your fucking money. Familiar with this shit. There are no fucking rules at an Attila concert, you hear me? If you wanna start a fucking mosh pit, you start a mosh pit. If you wanna crowd surf, you get the fuck up here, give me a high five. Anything goes, you feel me? Let's get crazy, check it out. You know this next song because we shot the fucking music video right here in Ace of Spades.
We're coming alive.
be one of the craziest fucking shows of the entire Chaos Tour. I think so. I really fucking do. And I don't bullshit about that shit. I'm for real. What's up, motherfuckers? If you're still with me, let me hear you say, hell yeah! Don't ever fucking forget that. We played here about 300 times and we're gonna be back about 3 billion times, motherfuckers. Dead ass serious. We ain't never leaving this town. We ain't never breaking up. We're always gonna be here. We got a new CD coming out called Chaos. Who's gonna scoop that shit? You already did, motherfucker. You did too. Hold them up if you got them. Oh shit. That's what's up. That's what I'm talking about. Our new CD comes out Friday, but actually you can get it right now at the table. Legit. Y'all could be the first motherfuckers to ever get that shit.
She cracked her head.
What?
She cracked her head open.
We're gonna play a brand new song for the first time in Sacramento. How does that sound? Yo, sing it with me. Say what you want. Serious shit, let's go.
We'll be right back.
party time, motherfuckers. It's for the party people. This your shit, here we go.
Put your middle fingers up. If you don't give a fuck, put your middle fingers up.
talking about. Yo, this is the Sacramento I fucking love right here. Hell yeah, make some noise for yourselves. Oh shit, it's going down in the S-Town, baby.
Oh
shit. You guys are chugging vodka back there? Jesus Christ. Yo, how you gonna perform the concert, dude? You're chugging vodka. I'm fucking with you, bro. I bet I chug more vodka than you tonight. Yeah, dude, what now? You ain't got a mic. You can't even say shit. Damn. Yo, actually, we all chugged a lot of vodka tonight. You know what? We all chugged a lot of vodka. Yo. Sacramento, look into my eyes right now. I want to get to know you. Look in my fucking eyes. Attila before, I just want to know. That's a whole shitload, hell yeah. That's a whole shitload. You guys are my fucking villains. Can you do this with your hands? That's a motherfucking villain symbol. We just invented and adopted that shit. We didn't invent it, but it's ours now, motherfuckers. You know what? Fuck everyone else who does that. That's villains now. Something else. We played here so much and we love this goddamn city so much. I feel like we're homies. Are we fucking homies or what? Alright. Word up. So since I've got your fucking trust, we're gonna do some shit we only do in very special places. I wanna bring one of you on stage to sing a song with me. Fucking second, because we gotta figure this out. Here's how it works. There's two stipulations. Number one, who knows every single word to the song Payback? Number two, who is the best fucking vocalist in this entire crowd? Besides me. You? Let me pick you. Who should I pick? Jump in there? Jump in dude. Alright, jump in dude, we'll pick him. Wait, him? Him. You, are you the one? Alright, bring him up. He's the one. We're gonna bring someone else though. Who else do you think? He's pretty adamant. Jump in dude's adamant. Who else should we bring up? He's jumping. What do you need, dog?
I need my shoe.
Dude, you don't need a shoe. You got your voice, bro. Fuck a shoe. I've lost worse shit. You picked him, dude. Yo, dude, do you even know the words of the song? You got it? Alright. Yo, who else should come up here? Who's the craziest motherfucker in here? You or you? Everyone's pointing to you. Yo, dude, you come up here. Everyone's pointing to you. You got the chaos windbreaker, I trust you. I trust you, come up here.
Yeah! Oh, good job, dude. That guy was fucking awesome.
Let me tell you one thing, dude. You came up here, you lost a shoe. I've gone to parties, I've lost both shoes, my fucking underwear, all my shit, my money, my watches, and I walked out with an STD, alright? So you can get way worse shit than that, you know what I'm saying? It gets worse than that, for real.
You know what? Take your socks off. Take your socks off.
Take your socks off. Get naked, dude. You lost a shoe. Fuck it. Lose it all, dude. Who cares? Let's just be weird as shit.
Just the socks off. Just the socks weird me out.
You don't have to get fully naked. I don't want to see your baby carrot. Yo, real talk though. What we're gonna do right now with my boy here and my boy here is essentially like the heavy metal version of The Voice. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna give you a tryout. We're gonna give you a tryout. I wanna hear your best fucking screams. I wanna hear your best fucking screams. Whoever wins.
That's like the fucker!
Alright. Yo, he's had this up. Yo, whoever wins is gonna sing Payback with us. Here's how it works, brother. We're not gonna play anything special. They're just gonna play a fucking breakdown. I just wanna hear what your screams sound like. You don't gotta sing anything. Just fucking scream, you feel me? He's gonna give you a four count. Here's your tryout. You ready? Drink some water. Yo, he needs water. Agua. This shit's about to get real. Drink that shit, son. Yeah, take my water, bro. Everyone, drink my shit. Drink my shit. All right, you ready, dude? Hit him with the four count. One, two, three, here we go. Dude, you were fucking hype as shit. Jesus Christ, dude. High five. Yo, you were about that shit, yo. Alright. Yo, let me see that mic, dude. We're gonna give this homie a tryout. What's your name, dog? Say it in the mic, dude.
My name's Jake.
Your name's Jake?
Come on, Jake. Come on, Jake.
My friend had a dog named Jake, dude. I don't even know what that means, yo. Alright, same shit for you, brother. This is your fucking tryout. You ready? Hit him with the four count. Ready? One, two, three, here we go! Okay,
I'm gonna pull up a guest appearance, vocal track, yeah. We're gonna see how that goes. So we're gonna do three.
Yo, check it out, alright. We're gonna bring a third up here, but yo, you killed it. Yo, dude, I think he crushed you, bro. Yeah. Speak your words.
That's, I'm gonna do a low.
I think you were sick, dude.
I'm gonna do a low.
What?
I'm gonna do a low.
What do you wanna do?
Let's do it one more time.
Dude.
We're gonna get a homie right here.
You know what?
We're gonna get a homie here.
We're gonna give this homie one shot too. We're gonna do a triple tryout, alright? Yo, the vote isn't over yet. We got a third person. Just hang tight, brother. You can rock out for this shit. Alright, third tryout. Hit him with the four count. Ready? One, two, three, here we go! What'd you guys think of that, dude? All right, so I think it's between you two. Should we do a double tryout?
Yeah!
We gotta do a vote, all right. You know what, I don't wanna be up here all goddamn night. We're just gonna do a vote. So everyone stand up on the risers. On the risers. We got Jake here. What's your name again? Jacob. What's your name again? All right, make some noise for Sean on the left. Make some noise for Jacob in the middle. Make some noise for Jake on the right. Who the fuck won that shit, dude?
I'm so close.
Yo, you guys are giving me aggressive vibes right now, dude. We'll do two. Yo, check it out. You know what?
Jacob! Jacob!
His name's Jacob. His name's Jacob. You're Jacob. You're Jacob. We're just gonna do the Jacobs. How about that? Motherfucker, hug me! Hug me, you fucking fuck! Hug the living shit out of me! Have a good night. Enjoy the show from the crowd. We're gonna get the Jacobs up here. Yo, if he fucks us up, we're gonna kick him off stage, right? Yo, Kalen is savage, alright? Y'all are Jacobs, he's a Kalen. He doesn't give a fuck. Jacobs are savage, Kalen's are worse. Grip that shit, son. Grip it like a fucking cockaroni. Alright, let's get this shit popping. Fuck all this waiting shit. Jacobs, here we go. This song's called Payback. Sacramento, sing it with me. Hit him with the two count. if you got that inside joke, you get 100 extra points. No fucking around. Split this crowd down the middle right now. Split this crowd down the fucking middle from the front to back. Split this shit in half right here. Let's go. Left side, right side. Split this shit. You know what time it is. Split this motherfucker. Let's go. This song is called Six Drones in My Ear.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, Sacramento. Holy shit. You know what? Fuck it. I think this is the best date of the goddamn Chaos Tour right now. I don't know about you. This sounds weird. Some of you might connect with this shit, but I'm a fucking vibe person. I feel vibes. I know vibes. The vibes here are real as shit, motherfuckers. It's the realest vibes around. That's some real shit in Sacramento. I like you guys. You guys are fucking cool. Thank you. Seriously. Thank you for coming to the Chaos Tour. You guys been having fun tonight or what? Hell yeah. Yo, it's a fucking weeknight. How many of y'all got school or work in the morning? You guys are all the MVPs. Fuck yeah. Fuck that bullshit. You feel me? You guys are out here hanging though. What? Someone's drinking? Yeah, get everyone's drinking over there. You guys drunk or what? I can't be the only drunk motherfucker here. You drunk up there or what? Yo, upstairs, make some noise. I see you. What's up, upstairs? Yo, I've been to shows at Ace of Spades. That's where I hang out, up there with you guys. You guys have seen me up there before when I'm here. I'm getting hammered, being a fucking fool. Yeah, that's right, that's me. That's me, motherfuckers. I'm crazy. Alright, I want to know something. How many of y'all actually picked up an Attila t-shirt tonight? Word up, like 15 of you, hell yeah. You know what? Everybody better pick up a fucking shirt because you know what? All the money goes to a very important cause. All the money spent on Attila merchandise goes towards drugs and alcohol. So pick up a fucking Attila t-shirt, not to mention, you get to rub that shit in the face of all your pussy ass friends that didn't want to go out. You know what I'm saying? Bro, why didn't you come to the fucking show? My girl wouldn't let me. Video games. Yeah, fuck you, pussy. Look at this Attila t-shirt, bitch. Seriously, that's the coolest fucking part. You get a shirt, you just shove it in your friends' faces. Fuck you, bitch. One more last thing I gotta let you know about. Our CD Chaos, our brand new fucking album that we put 2 years of work into. It comes out this Friday. However, you can purchase it right fucking now at the merch table. Tonight only. We're doing that shit for y'all. So if you wanna pick up that shit before anyone else, pick it up right now, tonight. God damn it, I feel like I'm breathing in asbestos. I'm fucked, motherfucker. We're gonna play a brand new song never played before in California. You down for that shit or what? Sacramento! It's time to ignite the party! Ignite, motherfuckers, let's get rowdy! Motherfucker! Jump! say.
Motherfuckers!